We're going to do a little demo here that I think graphically makes the point about the shoulder press, and push jerk.
Yeah.
Steve's going to come up, and he's going to do shoulder presses until he gets to failure. And then let's see if you got any push presses. And when they fail, you're going to do push jerks.
Okay.
Not one, two, three, one, two, three, but all kind, a bunch of ones to failure, twos to failures, three to failures. And let's see which movement has the greatest staying power.
I think it's a great graphical demonstration of utility. And what you're looking at is power, improved work, coordination, accuracy, agility, balance, coming to the service of work, power, strength. Front row, watch out. If you see him coming down, I advise you to get out of the way. Okay, push press. Good. 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 Beautiful. Yeah, soldier. Keep breathing deeply. Beautiful. You kind of jerk. Push press. Good. Nice. Stud. He's jerking. Keep those legs locked on his head. There you go. Okay, let's see some jerks. Is that easier?
Yep.
Okay. Rest.